then 21.5 stops. He becomes 202. Turns out qualifier is Tom Marlowe, 47.403. Team Short, 10.75, Mike Rosen in third, Jimmy Rebecca fourth, Sean Mandel in fifth, and Russ Ross in 10.65.
Damn! You jinxed me!
Tom Marlowe with a 5-1, Jimmy with a 5-1, Jason with a 5-1, Sean with a 5-2, Ross with a 5-4, Tim with a 6-7, and it holds true 99.9% of the time on the whole pimp, first one on the race. Thank you very much.
Am I holding that black car up?
Because they always forget something. Always. Squirt here? Pinion. What was it, Jimmy? We don't know. Don't feel bad, Tim. No problem. Don't feel bad, Tim. You're not the first one that's done it. Tom Marlowe, we have the position. Steve Sharp in second. Dave Robertson in third. Sean Mandel in fourth. Ross in fifth.
Go low this time.
220 to go,
drivers. Thank you, sir.
Turns out qualifier 47.403. He's on 47.4 flat right now. Pick up Tom Marlowe. Brightly candy colored car out of turn number two across the loop. Red candy looks nice out there. Steve Short, 81 in that second position, followed by Jason Gerbison in third. Ross in fourth. And Sean Mandel in black and orange number 29 in that fifth spot right now. With a minute 50 to go, Greg. Minute 50 to go. This is race number 14 on track, race number 15 and coming up next. Marlowe leading short second. Close in third. Ross in fourth. And Sean Bancroft. Oh, wow. In that fifth spot. With a minute 20 to go. 15 speed, standing on. We're way down on that mark.
One left.
Can't find any more body off.
Marlowe with a 5-2, Short with a 5-3, Jason with a 5-2, Ross with a 5-5, Sean Mandel with a 5-5. Thirty-six left to go in five. Marlowe still on 47.402, GP Pace. Steve Short on 47.405.
Thank you, sir.
Both GQs, so something does happen to Tom Marlowe. He went to the road, beat feet to try to catch that GQ with him. And then Fish Hawk there, keep racing, then take it up. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And still on the block. And everybody's done. Tom Marlowe, 47.402.1, new TQ. Steve Short with 46.4 flat. Jason Robinson with 46.4.